Alright, so we're getting ready to head down to the city for the first time.
Peace, yo! What's up?
It's about to be peaceful.
We're going to occupy the earth. We are occupying the earth this very moment. Sono.
Sono?
Sono.
We just arrived in Sono. That's South Norwalk, and we're gonna take the train.
Nice landscaping out the water.
Let's see if we can get a shot of that. So what train are we taking in?
We are hitting the Metro North to Grand Central Station.
The Metro. I used to take this train when I worked in New York up to Greenwich. This is really cool.
Hit the tracks.
Let's do it. Central Station. Dude, nice guitar. I love this room, man. Where's you? That's the shit. Alright.
Hey, here we are in Grand Central Station. I've been here many times. I'll be here many times again. It's just massive. We took the train in from Connecticut. We're gonna now take the train from here, which is like midtown, down to downtown. It's fun. If you ever feel like you're gonna miss a train, do it in Grand Central Station. Because you'll be running through and it'll feel like a movie.
What material are you reviewing there?
I am looking at the Constitution of the United States. So far I found some misspellings. Seems that we've changed the way we spell the word choose.
Huh.
And
how was it spelled?
C-H-U-S-E.
Huh.
Choose. Choose.
Choose.
And I don't know if the word several means seven specifically, but it may. And if that's the case, that needs to be changed. It's really a good read.
Take like the one down or something. I think I'd take it from here.
Kora?
Kora.
How would you spell that?
That would be K-O-R-A. I actually have a friend who built one completely from scratch. Like, that's the whole point. Like, if you watch a how-to on how to make those things, like, it's very possible. You just get, like, a gourd.
Wait, we're going downtown, right? This is uptown.
We're going downtown.
Let's continue that.
Oh, continue. How to make a Kora?
Yes.
Okay.
Actually, let's catch the train first. Yeah. How would you make a Kora?
Well, I'll refer you to the key link.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
It requires hide. I think the string is made from different, like, or at least the ties are made from, like, hide, like intestines. And the gourd, and then it's about as much as I know.
That's awesome.
I just wanted to show you this. This was like the most awe-inspiring thing when I first moved to New York. It's right when you're leaving the subway.
You walk up these steps, and it's like, Wazoo. Wazoo. It's just, I can't really explain how fucking wild, how huge everything is when you walk up out of the train. Here we go. Oh, handsome. Huh? It's the stock exchange. Alright.
They're adopting black lights. See there? You know, it's getting a little trippy over there.
It's gonna look cool at night.
What's that
It was good LSD.
Alright, excuse me. This is a little chaotic. I don't really need to have the camera on my face all the time.
Mask around?
Uh-uh.
Like, from Beaver Vendetta? Using
oh, yeah.
That mask.
It's like awesome. Yeah.
Someone's in there now.
Then when friendly amendments are proposed, the proposer can either accept reject them. And eventually, if consensus is not reached because of such disagreements, the proposal can be tabled and brought back later when it's rethought out.
They decided to do some construction right across the street from the assembly. Bank of America. I'm gonna go check it out. Maybe they were doing this before. Who knows?